I'm going to explain how it works. The cheapest monitor I bought from the AliExpress Now this is it. So what can we do with this product? Let's unboxing it. What's inside this holder? So this monitor, pretty damn nice. Easy to connect, just power cable. Mini HDMI port. Mini So I'll connect the Samsung DeX from the Note 10 handphone. Yes, see it's connected. So I can watch movies very conveniently like this. So with the DeX adapter and this very cheap 11 inches monitor, you can watch movies in bigger size monitor. So it's kind of mirroring the contents you like to watch or videos. You can watch like in this way. So you have to buy separately this monitor, and you can watch it with it as a 60 Hz. So 60 fps you can watch at maximum if it works properly. But how about this? What if you have this? Unfortunately, this one has a 60 Hz in this screen, but can we use it as a monitor screen like this? Because this is almost similar size with this separated monitor. This tablet has almost same inches. This one is 10 inches. This one is 11 inches. So, actually, you can use this tablet as a small screen monitor when you need, when you do this, you need a gadget like this HDMI adapter. So if you have a normal HDMI cable, not like this, normal ones like this, not mini, so the average normal size HDMI both size. Then what can we do is, this is also C type but normal USB 2.0 interface. Now I can put the signals into this tablet via this USB Camera Pro. So this is the paid one, but you can once for all. If you pay once, you can use every tablets which is not rooted. I'm watching from this Samsung screen to the bigger screen via this adapter. So this adapter, I will plug it out and I will use plug it to the another using like this cable. So this is the capture card signals going through to the USB port, and I will change it to the C type to connect to the this device tablet. So USB 2.0, it doesn't matter, still it catchy. Which catch it? USB Camera Pro. You don't have to buy Pro, you can still use the without payment for free, which is USB Camera. But I purchased this, so it's Pro version. Click OK. Okay. Then now, what you can hear is the one from the tablet. You are now watching the tablet. This is 10 inch. This screen is the 11 inches. Separatedly, if you like to buy just the monitor, then you can buy. But if you own the tablet already 10 inches, you have to think about to purchase this monitor, because this monitor is useful for doing the same, almost same screen size. You can watch it what you can like to watch from your TV box or smartphones, you can screen out to the another bigger screen if you own this tablet already. So you have to think about and you have to consider in depth before buying this a little bit bigger screen. So you may better buy another bigger one to feel the performance increase, or the you like to feel the increase of the monitor screen size, then you have to think about buying more bigger one, much bigger one, because if you own this kind of small tablet or like a 7 inches, still you can use it as a monitor. But this has a disadvantage. What it is, this only the Camera Pro application only cast 30 fps maximum. So even though your tablet can cast 60 hertz, however this what you actually can see is the 30 fps from the app limitation. So still it is worse if you buy this kind of additional separated monitor, because you can watch it at least 60 fps with 60 hertz support. So this is it. Thank you for watching. This is Microbe.